This is how we made our worry dolls. First we had to find a stick, and this is one that we found outside in the playground area of school. Now what I did next was choose some wool, and I'm going to wrap it around to make the different parts of his body. So if you look, this was one that I'd done for his face, and in a minute I'll add his eyes and his mouth. And then after that I'm going to choose a different coloured wool to wrap around him to be his body. So I'll take my piece of wool and I'll try and start it just underneath my other one, and I'm just going to wrap all the way around so that there's no gaps and you can't see the stick anymore. And as you can see, it starts to make a pattern. And then when I get to the end, I'll just tie it in a small knot like I did this one. Here he is. I'm just going to pop on some eyes and a mouth. And he's finished.